He is Sheikh. Authorized Sheikh.
No, I'm saying.
But I am making for a honorable bay'ah in Santa Barbara. And say that.
He said he, Maulana is the Sheikh. And he's giving you for you for to make you honorable.
Tabarruk.
Baraka for all of you, your life to be Baraka, he's giving you by
I mean, Allahu Akbar.
السلام عليك يا شيخ هشام أفندي.
وعليكم السلام.
ما شاء الله من الخلفاء لسيدنا المهدي عليه السلام.
ما شاء الله.
أيدهما. I am been from good manner. أن نتوجه في المجلس عرفت السجيرة It is good manner that we must look who may be authority to speak to address people. I am looking Sheikh Hisham, he has that authority from our Grand Sheikh, as well as he is authorized through the Sino Prophet Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. يا سيد يا رسول الله ماذا هو any time you may leave your will in the hands such a authorized people then they are not going to carry responsibility.
We are Sheikh Adnan and Sheikh Hisham, we are brother. He is the successor of Grand Sheikh, successor of Maulana Sheikh Nazim. I respect him and I love him, and nothing from now on I can say anything against him or any bad thing about him. He is the best, he is the first, and I am a servant to him.
He is not same level that I said to you, all of you. That person, he has permission from Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam to Grand Sheikh, and Grand Sheikh making him for Irshad.
And Maulana Sheikh Nazim, when Grand Sheikh passing away after before 1 week, passed that will to, wrote his will, witness it, sign it, put his finger, the thumb finger, and to identify it in the day of judgment, Ya Rabbi, I have identified my will, what to do after me. He assigned three. If you don't know, I repeat them for you. Maulana Sheikh Nazim, may Allah bless his soul,
Ameen.
Sheikh Adnan and Sheikh Hisham. And he said, if Maulana Sheikh Nazim is not there, Sheikh Adnan will be there. Sheikh Adnan is not there, Sheikh Hisham will be there. by order of Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
شيخ هشام يعني انجلترا امبورتانس فور يو بيكوز اي كانت موف فروم سايبر توريس تو لندن بيرميشن فروم اور جراند شيخ خليفة يمكن تتصل بالناس عايشين بيوكي that it is easy for you to go and to look after our followers. And also, you may try to keep our hukuk rights there, but to call people Tariqat al-Naqshbandiyyat al-Aliyya. And therefore, I am servant of our Grand Sheikh, I am giving to you a ijazat, permission to come to London, to in UK, and to look after our followers, what they may be in need. If anything going to be difficult, you may consult with me, and you should be my Khalifa there. Therefore, I like not to be our brothers and sisters without a sheikh, and UK, a big country, London, a bigger city on Europe, without a sheikh. Therefore, I am giving you ijazat to look after people in London, in Ireland, in UK, and also you may look after people in France, and you may look also in Spain, and also in Italy, maybe time by time you may go, you can call people in Europe to come to Naqshbandi Tariqat, and you may go to African continent, because they are in need also to a sheikh calling them to our Tariqatul Aliyah. And you are not hardly empty to be only in America. No, I'm Sheikh Nazim, the servant of our grand sheikh. We will see.
Advice.
Advising Sheikh Hisham that he may go anywhere invited for Tariqatul Aliyah. That is my ijazat, permission, as our Grand Sheikh permitting me.
We have in Jakarta, Indonesia, 57 center in Indonesia. 60 centers.
Sheikh for that area, Sheikh Hisham.
Okay.
My deputy, Naqshbandi.
Okay. Yes.
And my son-in-law. I am now it is difficult to go Paris. I like you. I like people in Ceylon, Malaysia, Singapore, Indonesia, Thailand. I like, but now it is difficult to go there. Subhanallah, Ali al-Azim.
أنا بأخذ لك صورة في الأرض.
I heard that you have now a good community of Naqshbandi.
Alhamdulillah.
Singapore. Sheikh Hisham after he just come to you?
Sheikh Hisham came to Singapore.
Yes, now in Malaysia.
Now he went to Singapore, now he's in Malaysia.
Tomorrow in Indonesia.
Tomorrow going to Indonesia.
في واحد جمع من اندونيسيا اصلا من اندونيسيا احمد حمد من اندونيسيا ساكن بسنغافورة
كيف
هي؟ ان شاء الله
ليك ولي
امين
ليك ولي he did his best for me for our grandchildren for my children also Allah makes them happy here and hereafter. Welcome. He is on our golden chain. He may give any order to everyone through East and West. I am big. I can't carry more, but he is okay. And I hope to reach to Mahdi alayhi salam.
Amen.
He is from his wizara. May Allah forgive you.
Amen.
Oğlumuz Şeyh Mehmet Efendi de bütün İstanbul, Anadolu'da, efendim, Avrupa'da da halifedir, tayin edilmiştir, feyzi kuvvetlidir. Şeyh Hisham Efendi Hazretleri Arabistan'dadır, Amerika'dadır, efendim, Avrupa'da, İngiltere'de, onun şeyhliği umumidir. Böyle Şeyh Efendi Hazretleri'nden icazetlidir. Onun olduğu yerde ondan siz inadı alabilirsiniz.
Hayır.
In any case, we know or we don't know, we know that the will is Mawlana Sheikh Nazim, Sheikh Adnan, Sheikh Hisham. And then when Mawlana chose Muhammad, as they say, we are okay, alhamdulillah, is someone that I love and I like, no problem. So it is, that's why I described it as three rivers. Three rivers, any river you go through, it's going to take you to the ocean. And the ocean is Mawlana Sheikh.
And for this, Allah Almighty, in every period of time, choosing some to be reaching their trust and to be high level murids or deputies or khalifs of these big awliya, and then to be inheriting and to be continuing the line. Until the day of judgment is going to continue like this. It's not something to be stopped by one saint, one awliya, and no more after him. No, it's going to be like this until the appearance of Sahib al-Zaman, Sayyidina al-Mahdi alayhi salam, and the descending of Sayyidina Isa alayhi salam, even though it's going to be continued, because even Sayyidina al-Mahdi alayhi salam, he will take the secrets, all of it, to him. And now all the secrets of Sayyidina Abu Bakr Siddiq radiyallahu anhu, or this divinely secret of prophecy of Rasulullah and the divinely holy breath of Allah Almighty which blowed in Sayyidina Adam alayhi salam from his soul, was given now and was carried by now by Khalifa of Rasulullah, by the spirituality of Sayyidina Ali radiyallahu anhu wa qarram Allah wajah, till time the appearance of Sahib al-Zaman Sayyidina al-Mahdi alayhi salam. And Sayyidina al-Mahdi alayhi salam is the last grandson of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi salam and Sayyidina Ali radiyallahu anhu arda, where he will dress him by this secret and by all his secrets Sayyidina Ali also. And like this, now after Mawlana Shaykh Nazim, all these secrets, divinely secrets of prophecy of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and the divinely holy breath of Allah Almighty, Nafas al-Qudsi al-Aqdas for Allah Almighty, is kept as a trust in the hand of Sayyidina Ali radiallahu anhu to dress it to Sahib al-Zaman, Sayyidina al-Mahdi alayhi salam, and then Sahib al-Zaman will dress it to Sayyidina Isa alayhi salam.
Daily ay ya Ramon Shah Mardawan.
Is why Maulana Sheikh for 1 year or more, every Fajr he was calling on Ya Shah Mardan. Ya Shah Mardan. Who is Shah Mardan? Sayyidina Ali Karramallahu Wajha. Every sentence he say Ya Shah Mardan, Ya Shah Mardan. When he was calling Ya Shah Mardan, Ya Shah Mardan, Ya Shah Mardan, he calls on Shah Mardan, and he kept calling Ya Shah Mardan, the secret ready, I pulled it up. The secret of the Naqshbandi order, I am giving it to you now. This is your job, you handling it. Because Grand Sheikh, may Allah bless his soul,
Ameen.
He said that all tariqat, including Naqshbandi, all tariqat, when the Sheikh of that tariqa leaves dunya in this time. Leaves dunya, Imam Mahdi or Sayyidina Ali hold it. Hold the secret of the tariqah. Now most of the tariqahs, he used to say, are being held, they are on hold. Because they are coming from Sayyidina Ali and Sayyidina Abu Bakr. They are on hold, in hand of Sayyidina Ali, in hand of Sayyidina al-Mahdi. Except the Naqshbandi tariqah, still it is dripping, and with the going of Mawlana Sheikh Nazim before he is leaving dunya, he's calling on Shah Mardan, come and take the secret of this tariqah to keep it as you kept everything else. That is a secret that Mawlana has sent it to understand what is the meaning of calling on Shah Mardan. That secret cannot be done in 5 minutes, in a video clip, in half a minute, to pass that secret from one to one. That is wrong. The secret already been passed. The secret already been passed to Sayyidina al-Mahdi alayhi salam, to Sayyidina Ali. But it takes time. That's why, because it's heavy, it's carrying a lot of pressure. Is carrying the whole world. It's carrying on the shoulder of this awliya the burden of every murid. So he was like al-istilam wa taslim. Al-taslim wa al-istilam. When there is a minister and they assign a new minister, so one passing of power. It takes time. So he was passing that power every after Fajr prayer, he was passing to Sayyidina Shahi Mardan, passing to him, calling on him, I'm ready for you, Ya Shahi Mardan. As soon as say Ya Shahi Mardan, Sayyidina Ali appears. And take from him, take from him, take from him, take from him. And Maulana did not leave dunya until he gave every single murid to Sayyidina Ali. And to Sayyidina Abu Bakr al-Siddiq from these two sides. Before he left dunya, one by one. And that's why Tariqa al-Naqshbandiya, al-Aliya or Nazimiya, it's there now on the lowest gear. Lowest gear? No. On the lowest acceleration until signs of more appear of the last days and the appearance of Mahdi alayhi salam, it will boom up. It will be boosted up that covers this whole dunya. And murids of Awliyaullah of Naqshbandi Tariqa of Mawlana Sheikh, they will be like stars in dark nights. Now, slowly, no Sultan Awliya now. Sultan Awliya is Shah Mardan.
Merhaba. Ey, Yarani Mardan, Shah Mardan'ın sevdikleri merhaba olsun. Hazreti Ali Efendimiz'i sevenler imanları gül olur. Gömürleri ferah olur. Vücutları çelik gibi, demir gibi olur. Mübarek. Depse dünyayı mihracından çıkarıp atar. Öyle gücü var Hazreti Ali Efendimizin, Şah-ı Merdan'ın. Derim ey yaraman, Şah-ı Merdan, mertlerin Şah-ı Sultanı olan Şah-ı Merdan'ın ismini analım, bize de kuvvet gelsin, şeref giysin, şeref libası giyelim, muhabbet libası giyelim, iman libası giyelim, ferah libası giyelim.
So that's why لا يجوز أن يدعي الإرشاد غير مأذون له به من قبل المرشدين مأذونين مؤهلين يتصل سندهم بالتسلسل إلى رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. No one can claim إرشاد until he will connect himself. He has to be connected with his sheikh. His sheikh connects him all the way to in fiqh, in sharia, to way to Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. In tariqa, they have to be connected through different shuyukh of on the spiritual way of that spiritual journey. You have to be connected all the way to their main sheikh or main tariqa. Like Naqshbandi tariqa, it goes all the way through two sides. One from side of Sayyidina Abu Bakr al-Siddiq, it has to reach there. And one from Sayyidina Ali, it has to reach there in the same place. So you cannot disconnect yourself from the main one. That's why it's called, at the beginning it was called Siddiqiyya, because it was coming from Sayyidina Abu Bakr al-Siddiq to Sayyidina Salman al-Farisi, which is from Ahlul Bayt. Prophet gave him good tidings that Salmanu minna Ahlul Bayt, that Salman is from us, Ahlul Bayt. So it has to go through Shiur
to Sayyidina Abu Bakr al-Siddiq, it was called Siddiqiyya. Then when Sayyidina Abu Yazid al-Bastami carried the tariqah and died, it was called Taifuriyya. Then it was called Uwaisiyya with Sayyidina al-Khidr alayhi salam. Then it was called Naqshbandiyya in the name of Sayyidina Shah al-Naqshband. Then it went to be called Mujaddidiyya in the time of Sayyidina Ahmad al-Faruqi. Then it was called Dahlawiyya by Sayyidina Abdullah al-Dahlawi. Then it was called Khalidiyya. Then it was called Dagestaniyya. Then Mawlana Sheikh called it Haqqaniyya. And before he left Dunya, in March I was visiting with him. I said about that we call it, inshallah, under your name, Nazimiyya, Naqshbandiyya Nazimiyya. That because in the Zikr al-Saliheen Tanzilu al-Rahma, when you mention the name of pious people, Rahma comes, as it is said. So he is one of the pious people. When you mention his name, that Rahma will come over you. So why we don't mention the name who spread the tariqah east and west? When Sayyidina Shah al-Naqshband spread it east and west, it was called after his name Naqshbandiyya. So now we are calling it Naqshbandiyya Nazimiyya to point to us that it is coming through him everywhere in around this globe.
That person no need support, giving money or not giving. I may say, who gave to him something, he may give back, and I am leaving him alone. I am enough for him.
Allahu Akbar.
Grand Shaykh enough for me. Rasulullah enough for him. Allah Almighty enough for Rasul. O people, you must take your care.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إن الذين يبايعونك إنما يبايعون الله يد الله فوق أيديهم فمن نكث فإنما ينكث على نفسه فمن أوفى بما عاهد عليه الله فسيؤتيه أجرا عظيما. صدق الله ربنا الأعلى. رضينا لله ربا ومن الإسلام دينا سيدنا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم نبيا ورسولا. رضينا لسيدنا الشيخ عبد الله بن سعد الشيخ ومرشدا. والله على ما نقول وكيل. حسبي الله ونعم الوكيل. الله
الله.